Well, that was a dominating performance, and I think, you know, some of it had to do with them. I mean, they were exhausted, and they're going to get a lot better over years here now. But we had a lot of room to play. What I was told the girls was I was pleased that we did. We didn't just whack it and you know, use athleticism. We played soccer. We connected passes. So we did a lot of things really well today that I'm very pleased with. That we can carry on and move forward and become a really good team by tournament time, I think. Well, we've got to win two games and get into the tournament number one and get a high seed out of it number two. So that's our focus right now, is to be playing as good as we can, going into next weekend and the following weekends after that. So right now we're trying to clean up some things that we let slip away from us and we weren't great on, and get back to being as good a team as we can possibly be. More people into the attack and still, not giving up a lot of counter opportunities. And Jules is dangerous at all times. She can score from anywhere, you know, really from the midfield in. And today she was fortunate enough to do some stuff on her own. She was also fortunate enough to make runs and get on the end of passes that were played perfectly to her. So, she gets a lot of the credit, and some of her teammates get some credit there as well. But I don't care who gets credit as long as we get goals out of it.
We had a corner kick. I was trying to get it by Lex, who was kind of near post, and it just honestly, it was a lucky goal. It was awesome. It bent in, went in. I was like shocked when it went in. I was like, oh, so that was really exciting. And then the second goal, Willie played a phenomenal ball through, and I was fortunate enough to get a touch on it and get around the goal and get it in. And then the third one, just turning. We practice it like a lot. I've been practicing my turning and finishing, and it was nice to finally like put it in the back of the net and get a quick goal. Oh, I'm so excited. We're all pumped. We're ready to go. We came in like this weekend excited to be home, and we just want to continue it. We have our rival, Charlotte, we're playing, so that'll be a big game. And we just want to end it on a good note before A10 tournament.